と言われる技は相手と相打ちになってこの忍びの働きでここで切って、ここで切って相手の剣は外れてこのままでずっと切っていける。これを導入でよりは免許改善と言った。
Kendo too, that was also ultimate technique, Kirioroshi. So you, with Shinogi, you deflect his sword away and you get his man. And if you could do that, you are often entitled for a license. You win within the wise of the sword. So that is a maximum risk. So, but now in modern Kendo, you can make mistakes, and so you can try many, and also you just don't have to win or strike. But rather, in a bigger mind, you can practice with your partner, each other.